Ladies and gentlemen, we also have in our midst this morning Mr. Kenichi Okuyama, former mayor of Shonai City, which is the home city of General Sato. Mr. Okuyama has brought to us a message from the people of Shonai City, which he will now read out to us. We call upon him to kindly take the stage.
本日この場にいることを心から嬉しく感じております。私は日本の山形県から参りました。名前は奥山健一と申します。
Your Excellency and distinguished honorable guests and ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to be here with you today. My name is Kenichi Okuyama.And I came from a town called Shonai, Yamaguchi Prefecture. The town, town is situated in the cold north of Japan, and the snow season now is finally over, and spring is beginning.
飛ばしました。この度、長良度州政府より1944年の戦闘から75年目を迎えるにあたりまして、私に対してご招待いただいたことを心から感謝いたします。そして、かつて戦闘の地となり、多くの被害を被ったインド・コヒマの方々にお詫びを申し上げたいと思います。
On this occasion, which marks the 70th of Battle of Kohima 1944, and I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to take the government of Nagaland and Chief Minister Mr. Nephew Ryo for inviting me to join the commemoration event. I thank you.
ところで私の住む町はインド・コヒマの戦闘で英国と日本が戦った時に日本の師団長であるの一人であります佐藤光徳中将が生まれた町です。佐藤光徳中将は激しい戦闘の中で唯一上部の命令に従わず兵を撤退を命じました。戦いで多くの兵士が亡くなる中、日本に生還できた兵隊たちによりその遺徳を顕彰する日が立てられました。マクドナル・アキコさんのお父さんも生還した兵士の一人であります。
May I take this opportunity to sincerely express my personal apology with the deepest sympathy for causing many war victims in Kohima, Nagaland. May I mention, by the way, a town named Amarume, now Japan, where I live in the same birthplace, the town named Amarume, now Shonai in Japan, where I live is the same birthplaceOf the Lieutenant General Kotok Sato of the 31st Division of the Japanese former army. To save his man, General Sato gave an extraordinary order for his soldiers to retreat in the middle of campaigns.Which was an unprecedented incident in the Japanese military history. In strictest hierarchical system at that time, a subordinate would never disobey his superior officer's absolute command. Many of the soldiers lost their lives during the battles. However, a few survived, and these soldiers got together when they returned to Japan, built a memorial stone to disseminate the general's true legacy of the good deed, in perform to save his man. Mrs. Akiko McDonald's father was one of the survivors of these soldiers.
彼はいずれこのコヒマの地を再訪して、多くの亡くなった皆様に祈りを捧げることを望んでおりました。その願いは叶えられませんでした。しかし、こうして75年目の今日、同郷の私がこの地を訪れ、インドと英国、そして日本の亡くなった兵士の方々に追悼の祈りを捧げることができることを大変嬉しく感じております。
After the war ended, Lieutenant Sato had always wished to revisit Kohima and to pray for the souls of the war dead. However, General Sato unfortunately passed away before he could realize his wish. Therefore,On behalf of General Sato, I'm very happy to this land to attend memorial to pray for those of soldiers of India, Great Britain and Japan who died here.
私どもはかつてイギリスのヨーク市にあるコヒマの追悼記念碑も訪問しまして、数年前には私の町に英国からベテランがおいでになり、かつて敵として戦った両国の兵士が泣きながら握手を交わしたことがあります。
In 2013, my friends and I from the same town in Shonai regions visitedThe Kohima Memorial in York in the UK, where we were welcomed by the several organizations, institutions, and then York military barracks. And in 2014, we welcomed the British Kohima veteran and his group who came to Shonai.
これからもインドと英国の方々と深い理解と交流が長く続き、未来に向けて新しい時代を作っていきたいと思います。どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
British veteran and two Japanese veteran of the Kohima campaign shed tears and shook hands each other. It is our hope.That we create the new era in which we have deeper understanding of India, Britain, and Japan, and continue to exchange friendship forever.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And Umpeje.
Thank you, sir, and kindly accept a token memento in commemoration of the occasion.